Did I start the kadukapudi? Actually, kadukapudi, you know, what happens exactly, you know, when you take that arithaki powder, your prana level goes 3 times more in the night. That is why you don't get tired. Kadukapudi, see, prana is not oxygen. Prana is the life force which you imbibe through breathing. That the absorption of the life force becomes 3 times more if you take that Harithaki powder. And Ayurveda says, Harithaki is more good than your own mother. That much of importance is given to Harithaki in Ayurvedic tradition. Even if you forget your mother, don't forget Harithaki. Yes, see, in Madurai Adhinam, the oldest monastery, the tradition is morning the sannidhanam, the head will do puja. Whatever you want, you can eat. But night, only after you put the Harithaki powder in your mouth, you can put the deity to bed. Unless you put that powder in your mouth, you cannot put the deity to bed. Means along with the ritual, they have connected all these Ayurvedic things. Then understand how important this is. A monastery where there is the rules and regulations where, which is supposed to be about how to get enlightened, Advaitic space and all that. In that the rule is written, night put Harithaki, either in the powder form or in the fruit form, processed fruit. The fruit will be processed actually, either in any form, put it in your mouth. Only after that you can put the deity to bed. Then understand the importance. That is why I am telling, don't miss. Even if you miss any mandal, that also you should not miss. But don't miss Harithaki.